man who attacked two women in separate robberies in KCK so far has managed to elude police. The first attack happened near 31st and Eaton in KCK, not far from KU Medical Center. The second happened about an hour and a half later near 64th in Cleveland, where the man sexually assaulted a woman. Brenda Lise Gonzalez is live at 60th and Parallel, where police think there is a clue to finding this man. Brenda Lise.
That's right, Krista. Police think this is the spot where the suspect chose one of his victims. They're hoping that any surveillance footage from the security cameras over here, along with any information from witnesses, will help catch him.
This is the scene people living in this KCK neighborhood woke up to. This is where police found a woman shot inside her garage. They say a man followed her from a gas station 5 minutes away. He sexually assaulted her, shot her, and took off in her car. She's now at a hospital in serious condition. Turns out the attacker had more than one victim. Another woman was attacked just 2 hours before. Police think the same man, a black male in his 40s with dreadlocks. The first woman wasn't physically harmed, but the man took off with her backpack. Both women were random targets living almost 20 minutes away from each other.
This is the reason why we felt it was important to, in a formal manner, put this information out immediately to our public, because these crimes are not typical as, you know, as crimes generally go, where you have two seemingly randomly selected victims in different parts of the city. That's, I think, a reason for all of us to be concerned.
And police ended up finding the car of the second victim about 20 minutes away from her home. And coming up on 41 Action News at 6, hear from the first woman who was attacked. Reporting live in KCK, Brenda Lise Gonzalez, 41 Action News.